Some of the biggest names in Hollywood are putting their dukes up and weighing in on the Taylor Swift versus Scooter Braun drama.
I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh!
Here's the quick backstory. Taylor posted an open letter to her fans on Sunday claiming that Scooter, who manages stars like Justin Bieber and Ariana Grande, has bullied her for years. She's calling him out now because he just bought Big Machine Records, which means he now owns her music catalog. Well, everything but her newest songs. Her new era is on a new record label, and she now owns all her master recordings moving forward. Taylor says she found out about the sale of the label with the rest of the world as it was announced on Sunday. But according to Big Machine Records CEO Scott Borchetta, who shared a long message on the Big Machine website, he alleges he texted Taylor the night before the news broke. He also claims Taylor was offered the opportunity to own her own masters, but passed. Since her post on Tumblr went viral, a handful of celebs have publicly sided with the Me singer. First up on Team Taylor, Halsey, who shared this lengthy post on Instagram, writing in part, quote, "She deserves to own the painstaking labor of her heart. I am standing with her." Selena Gomez's mama, Mandy Teefy, also put in her two cents, reposting a pic of Taylor with some words of encouragement. Quote, "I wish I could give you a big hug right now. Thank you for speaking out about this and teaching future young artists about protecting themselves." Nicki Minaj, Miley Cyrus, Lana Del Rey, Selena Gomez, Rihanna, and Adele have all supposedly unfollowed Scooter on social media in the hours since Taylor shared her post.
"I wouldn't want to do this if I didn't have 100% control. I wouldn't want to do this if it was up to somebody else."
Now on to Scooter Squad. Justin Bieber was one of the first celebs to publicly defend his longtime manager, addressing Taylor on Instagram by writing in part, quote, "What were you trying to accomplish by posting that blog? Seems to me like it was to get sympathy. You also knew that in posting that, your fans would go and bully Scooter." Justin's wife, Haley, seemingly joined Team Scooter as well, commenting on Justin's post, simply, "Gentlemen." Well, that prompted Taylor's pal Cara Delevingne to jump in the ring, or rather the comment section of Justin's post, writing, "Gentlemen, you must be bored. I wish you spent less time sticking up for men and more time trying to understand women and respecting their valid reactions."
The world moves on another day, another drama.
Joining Team Scooter, Demi Lovato, who took to her Insta story to stand up for her manager, writing, quote, "I have dealt with bad people in this industry and Scooter is not one of them. He's a good man." Since Taylor's post, a petition has appeared on change.org. It suggests she should re-release her first six albums under Republic Records, effectively cutting out Scooter. The petition already has thousands of signatures, supposedly including Katy Perry. There's also Martha Hunt, who had Taylor's back on Twitter, writing, "Taylor doesn't deserve for someone who has constantly bullied her to own the rights to her blood, sweat, and tears." She added, "I couldn't be prouder of my friend for standing up for what's right." End of story. Of course, Scooter's wife, Yael Cohen, was quick to defend her husband, sharing this lengthy message on Instagram. Quote, "Girl, who are you to talk about bullying? The world has watched you collect and drop friends like wilted flowers. My husband is anything but a bully. He spent his entire life standing up for people and causes he believes in." Meanwhile, another one of Scooter's clients, Ariana Grande, has quietly deleted her post congratulating him on acquiring Big Machine Records. This whole thing got ugly real fast, and something tells me it is far from over. Of course, we'll be here to break down all the drama as it unfolds, so make sure to keep it locked right here on ET. Until next time, I'm Hallie Stevens. Bye for now.